truck. She's hospitalized, but the driver took off with police in pursuit. And while being chased, the truck hit a fire hydrant that sprayed water everywhere, flooded streets, and even opened up a sinkhole that swallowed a nearby car. The truck driver was eventually taken into custody. Sounds like something you would see in a movie.